Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the name of your YouTube channel. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If your channel is set to your main Google account and not a brand account, when you change the name of your Google account, it will also change your YouTube channel name. To do that, from YouTube, click your profile icon at the top right, and then select Manage your Google account. On your Google account page, click Personal Info from the left sidebar. Click where it says your name. You can now edit your Google name, and what you save it as will change your channel name as well. It's possible to change the name of your YouTube channel while keeping your normal Google name. To do that, we need to create a brand account. To create a brand account, on YouTube, click your profile icon again, and this time select Settings. In Settings, click Create a new channel. This will take you to the brand creation screen. Enter the name you want for your channel, and then click Create. Now we have made that brand account, we need to move the existing YouTube channel to it. To do that, switch accounts back to the main channel. Click your profile icon again and select Settings. Choose Advanced Settings from the left sidebar. In Advanced Settings, select Move to Brand Account. Find the brand account we created a minute ago and click the Replace button. Enable the checkbox and click Delete Channel to delete the temporary brand channel we just made. Don't worry, it won't delete your main YouTube channel. Now you have done that, your YouTube channel will be moved to a brand account that has a separate name to your main Google account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.